you the pit window, and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 10.3 seconds.
Performance that our Emilia Romagna Grand Prix winners can be justifiably proud of, and I'm sure there'll be celebrations tonight. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
Today was another great race and an even greater victory for Haas. Here they come now to step out onto the top of the podium. They'll be incredibly happy with today's result.
drive and a great finish. Well done.